In this video, we can solve this question from the USSR Maths Olympiad. A, B, C are sides of a triangle. A plus B plus C equals 1. Prove that A squared plus B squared plus C squared plus 4ABC is less than 1 half. Then how to prove this? Because this inequality involves all three sides of a triangle. So we're going to use a Henry's formula because it uses all three sides. So now let's see the formula. So here A is for the area of a triangle. Then equals the square root. Then S times S minus A times S minus B. Then times S minus C. Then here S equals A plus B plus C divided by 2. Because here, given A plus B plus C equals 1, then based on the given condition, so then we have S just equals top is 1, bottom is 2, just 1 half. So then we can use 1 half, replace all the S's in the formula. So then we have the following. Then here, A just equals, then here, just 1 half, then times 1 half minus A, then times 1 half minus B, then here, 1 half minus C. So next, let's simplify the part under the square root. So then here, we're going to make for each part, make a common denominator. So then here is 1 half. Then the next one is 1 minus 2a over 2. The next one, 1 minus 2b over 2. And here, 1 minus 2c over 2. Next, square both sides. Then here, a squared. Then this one, 1 over 2. Then take all 3, 1 over 2 to the front, combine with this one. Then that's 1 over 2 to the fourth. Then here just 1 minus 2a, then 1 minus 2b, then here 1 minus 2c. Then both sides times 16. Then here just 16a squared. Then equals 1 minus 2a, then here 1 minus 2b, 1 minus 2c. So next, let's expand the right-hand side and simplify. Then we have the following. That's 1 minus 2 times a plus b plus c. Then next, so here plus 4 times AB plus BC plus AC. Then minus 8ABC. Then based on the given condition, A plus B plus C equals 1. So then this part equals 1. So then here we have the following. Then just 16a squared, because this one's 1, so then 1 minus 2, that's negative 1. So that's negative 1, then here, plus 4 times ab plus bc plus ac, then minus 8abc. So we can label this one as result 1. Because inequality, let's take a look here. Because inequality, here we have a squared plus b squared plus c squared. So we have to figure out how to get these three terms. So then we can use this given condition. So let's see. Because given A plus B plus C equals 1. Since we need to get A squared, B squared, and C squared, so we're going to square both sides. So then expand the left-hand side and simplify. Then we have A squared plus B squared plus C squared, then plus 2 times AB plus BC plus AC, then equals 1. So now let's solve for this part. Then here, solve for this part, then AB plus BC plus AC, then equals 1 minus these three terms, A squared plus B squared plus C squared, then divided by 2. Then here, divided by 2. We're going to label this one as 2. So then what's the connection between 2 and 1? You see they have something in common. So here's AB plus BC plus AC. Then we have the exact same term here. So then we can use this part to replace here. So now let's see. So next. So then put the 2 into 1. Then we have the following. So then we're going to start from the left-hand side. So then we have 16 a squared, then equals negative 1, then plus 4 times this part. See here? Then 4 times this part. Then here, just 1 minus a squared plus b squared plus c squared, then divided by 2. Then here, the outside minus 8abc. Okay, so then here, let's put the big parentheses here. Okay, so now let's simplify here. So then 16 a squared. So then here, negative 1 and 2 and 4 cancel out the common factor 2. Then here, just 2. Then here, just plus 2 and minus just 2a squared plus b squared plus c squared. Then minus 8abc. Then combine these two together. That's 1. Then here, these three terms. Then minus 8abc. Because there's a coefficient 2 in front of a squared, b squared, c squared. So we're going to take a 2 outside. So then here, so the left-hand side. Then for the right-hand side, let's take a 2 outside. So take a 2 outside here. So then this one is 1 half. Then here minus a squared plus b squared plus c squared. Then take 2 outside. Then here, so minus 4abc. Okay, then because a represents the area of a triangle, so it's bigger than 0. So that means the left-hand side is bigger than 0. So that means the right-hand side must be bigger than 0 also. So that means this part is bigger than 0. So then we have, just write down this part. So that means 1 half minus a squared plus b squared plus c squared, the minus 4abc is also bigger than 0. Again, because here is bigger than 0. So then take these two parts to the other side. So then we have a squared plus b squared plus c squared plus 4abc is less than 1 half. Then we just prove that this is inequality. Thanks for watching.